North Korea fired two short-range ballistic missiles into the East Sea on Wednesday. The Joint Chief of Staff said it detected the launches from the Sunan area in Pyongyang between 3:30 a.m. and 3:46 a.m., and they flew some 550 kilometers before splashing into the sea. The missile launch came a day after the arrival of a U.S. nuclear ballistic missile submarine in the south, and the inaugural session of a new South Korea-U.S. security dialogue was held in Seoul.